The Holocaust is an undeniable and horrific chapter in human history in which 6 million Jews and countless millions perished in genocide and crimes against humanity during the Second World War. Dimensions and Testimony is a new format of interview by which you can ask your questions of a Holocaust survivor who has videotaped answers to many questions, so that the questions that you have will be answered directly, in person, life-size, and 3D.
What was life like before the war?
I had a very happy childhood. I loved to be together with my family.
We understand very well the power of conversation between Holocaust survivors and the younger generation. We've seen it in our schools, we've seen it in our universities. That conversation, that moment of dialogue where I ask my question and I get it answered, is just it's magic in the room when that happens. And we wanted to try and find a way to preserve that as best possible. What's wonderful about conversing with these Holocaust survivors in this interactive form is that it's about you, it's about what you want to know. The conversation allows you to learn in a way that most suits your interest, and that's where the deepest learning takes place.
Do you feel hope for the future?
I always feel hopeful. If I wasn't hopeful, I wouldn't be talking to you or anybody else about my experience.
I'm very happy that I was able to survive.
And here I am, I was one of the lucky.
The questions that students have is what's driving the learning experience. And so we know that this is important because we're going to enable them to be able to learn through their own curiosity. We are almost out of time to have deep conversations with Holocaust survivors. If we don't have these conversations now, they will never take place.